Yoko Samina-san, it's Koru here, Shogun of Shinchoku. And today I just want to show you some more craziness from my friend's palace. He's one of the daimyo. You remember when I infested his palace with post boxes? Well, apparently, I don't know why, but he decided to do some craziness of his own, and well, yeah, apparently he decided to bring his palace up from the ground, and now it's floating in midair on a little island. I don't know why he would want to do this, but apparently he's probably gonna keep it like this, because apparently it was easier to bring it up than it is gonna be to bring it back down, so. Yeah, I don't. Like, what? This is just so crazy. Like, Minecraft logic. Yeah, this is pure Minecraft logic. And also, while we're here on Minecraft, the reason you're probably wondering, like, why I haven't been making many Minecraft videos lately, because I really have no one on the server. That's why. I've been requesting people to join the server because a lot of the options I have with to make Minecraft related videos require plenty of people, and I really don't have anyone on the server to actually make videos like that. So maybe you could join the server and make so I could maybe make some more Minecraft related videos, and also to help with the development of the nation so we can get to the next ethnic region. 'Cause yeah, the Taiwanese ethnic region is long overdue to be dug into, I guess. I'm still really trying to finish up the Japanese ethnic region, but as you can see, there's a lot of empty spots. Working on this province right now, which this is Yamagata. But you still have an empty patch here, empty patch here, empty patch here, pretty big empty area here. I mean, there's some things, but it's really undeveloped. And honestly, I've just really needed the help for so long, but I still don't know why no one's joining. Maybe you could comment down below some suggestions for my channel and my nation. And also make sure to like, subscribe, vote on the polls, and as again, join the Minecraft server if you can. And I'll see you in the next video. Sayonara.